Hey everyone, it's Representing 50 Plus. I want to show you this really cute, easy splatter nail mani that I did. If you look on YouTube, you'll see a lot of different manis for splatter nails, which is really a cute effect, but it's really messy where you have to take a straw and you dip it in the polish and you blow the polish all on your nails and you got to tape up your polish. Okay, this is the easy way to do it. I have it right here, and as you can see, it came out fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. So, the three nails that I have the pink polish on is called Pompeii Purple from OPI, and the splatter color, the other splatter color is No Room for the Blues by OPI, and the base coat for my splatter nail is Cream Puffs by L'Oreal. And the trick to doing the splatter is this plate right here. I've never owned a Bundle Monster stamping plate, but this is it. It's Bundle Monster 416. And if you look at it right here, you can see it's a splatter. They came out with a contest or whatever it was for people to submit their own designs for their plates. And the winners were actually created on certain plates. I got this plate from Bundle Monster for $1.98. $1.98 free shipping. I ordered another plate also, but I really wanted the splatter plate. So this is what I did. I put a base coat of the cream puff, and then on the splatter plate, you just literally drop some polish on the plate. Drop another color on the plate, scrape it off, and then you just stamp it with your stamper onto the nail, and it comes out just like this. And I will say, I actually stamped it twice, because the first time it was a little light, but that's the beauty of this stamp, is that you can stamp it more than once, just keep applying polish and get it until you get the splatter that you like. This is the other hand. I think I have a little more splatter on this one, because I might have stamped it about two times. But I definitely stamped it two times. Love the mani. Got a lot of compliments. How'd you do that? How'd you do that? This is how you do it. No mess whatsoever. Whatsoever. You just, the blue, some red, right on top, scrape it off, and stamp. This is Representing 50 Plus. Like, subscribe, and comment. Take care.